And what I'm going to do there, those are areas I'm going to definitely hatch or hatch around. I'm using the watermarks that I've created that kind of happened naturally, that the water just flowed and made somewhat random. It wasn't completely random, but close to completely random. Some marks that I liked, I'm just gonna leave untouched outside to really give it that character.